thing you've got going on here?
Creepy mask, spikes everywhere. Yeah, Jackson told me you'd be coming.
Hi. So, word is you know a good place to get medical supplies on the down low.
Clan Kelly's got loads of stuff they're moving through the underworld. How do you feel about robbing from the robbers?
Sounds like a sexy good time. Where can I find these black market stashes?
I'll send a couple of locations to your optic. You're doing this to help Aiden, yeah? Make sure that stubborn fool stays breathing.
Hey, listen. I proposed giving him mouth to mouth, but, you know, with the mask and the spikes, it's kind of chafy, so...
Get moving. See how tough these Clan Kelly fucksticks want to play.
The point here is to get the monitor, not get into a fight.
And if one of them gets up in my face, you want me to go, "Oh, please, big bad gangster, may I have a vital signs monitor?" You gotta get your hands dirty sometimes, kid. Uncle Aiden's a prime example of that.
Uncle Aiden also routinely gets shut up, and just recently almost died, and is now in a coma.
And your point is... Signs monitor, and with minimal chaos, just like you asked. Are you proud of me?
If you say so.
I knew I'd win you over. No one can stay mad at this handsome mug.
Thank you. entity known as the Fox surveyed the clearing through steely eyes, looking at all the bad guys he was gonna kapow.
Are you trying to roleplay as Aiden? Dude.
Just trying to think, what would Aiden do? I mean, he could steamroll through this whole gang, no sweat.
Yeah, because that's so cool.
Is sarcasm any way to speak about your elders?
You and everyone put Aiden on a pedestal. He's either the coolest vigilante, or he's the worst villain. It's weird. Because he's also my uncle that, frankly, kept putting me in danger and then just stopped showing up.
Oh, okay. Look, they even packed it up nicely for me.
You'll have to search through it quickly. Clan Kelly doesn't leave product unsupervised for long.
Ooh, I've got a better idea. Instead of picking and choosing some drugs, I'll just take all the drugs.
How? And please don't say up your nose.
That sounds fun, but I'm working, young man. I'm gonna call my buddy little droid friend and fly the whole thing out of here. Got it.
Great. I'm sending you the coordinates to a drop-off point so you can get the supplies to me.
Special delivery for a Connie. Looking for at least a 20% tip.
Well done. I'll make sure Jackson gets what he needs. As for the rest, well, the Resistance will find a use for it. Cheers, Wrench.
Jackson, your shopping list is on its way.
That'll help me keep Aiden breathing. But I don't know what to do about the coma.
What if I swing by that big hospital? I can dig through their database and see if they have any information on treating coma patients.
That's actually a really good idea. You've got to keep it quiet, though. We were avoiding the hospital because of Rempart.
Don't worry. Your Uncle Wrench can be so, so sneaky. London's running on a fancy upgrade.
Are you gonna have a problem accessing the hospital's database?
Please. CTOS may have gotten a facelift, but that does not mean she's better than me. Long-term patient ward. Shit, are all the doctors on break?
Physician, wouldst thou neglect the poor souls in thy care?
Come on, Doc. People are slowly dying over here. Yes, imbue me with all of your knowledge. Okay, I'm done. I'm heading back now, and I'm sending you the coma protocols. Leave it to your Uncle Wrench.
Thanks. Can you keep trying? But I am not calling you Uncle Wrench.
Oh, come what's the verdict? Did that doctor's info help?
There's nothing on how to actually revive someone from a coma. So I'm just stuck waiting for when, or if he wakes up.
Don't worry, he's Aiden fucking Pierce. He'll wake up again.
That's easy for you to say. But what if he doesn't? What the hell do we do then?
You can stay here for as long as you need. I'm gonna go blow up the other half of Rembrandt's face.
Are you kidding? Aiden's in a coma right now, and you're thinking about revenge.
Yeah. Do you not remember the crazy robot man who wants us all dead?
Do you not remember that you're the reason why Rampart went after Aiden in the first place? And why Aiden is in a coma right now?
Wow. Hurtful.
I need to keep looking for ways to help him. With you or not.
All right. Fine. Shit, it's Aiden's phone again.
All right, ask him line. Let Aiden Pierce go, or I'm gonna send a bunch of people your way to cut you into tiny little pieces and deliver them to me gift wrapped. Capiche?
Jesus, dude, listen, I'm not holding Aiden hostage. I'm helping. Jackson, back me up.
What the fuck? You're with Jackson. I thought you were one of Rempart's hired mooks. Hold on. You got a private channel or something? I gotta get off this burner. One sec. All right, I'm back. And I've got some burning questions. So one, who the fuck are you? And two, what happened to Aiden?
Well, I'm Wrench, and Aiden is in a coma.
A fucking coma? How the hell did that happen?
I kind of, half blew him up.
Shit. Now I've got a problem here, Ratchet.
It's Wrench.
I have a fixer contract that needs doing, but my best guy is out. Indefinitely. I thought Rempart was responsible, but now I'm finding out it's you.
Partially responsible? Please don't chop me into little pieces.
Okay, Ratchet. I need you to wipe some data from Rempart facilities. Can you handle that?
Got it. Go to Nexus Tower and steal their prototype combat drone.
Not what I said, but, sure. Let's see where this goes.
Once I get my drone, what exactly am I wiping from Rempart's facilities again?
Every trace of the Brokotech deal. Scorched Earth were the exact words the clan used.
Scorched Earth? I love scorched...
I don't think they meant it literally, but... yeah, that was their mistake. Go nuts.
Why, hello there, you hot piece of drone. You, want to get out of here? I know a nice little spot where we can park and, you know, talk and stuff. Don't tell your dad.
Weird, man. But who am I to judge? Let's do this.
All right, let's scorch some earth. Where am I going, Jordy?
Marking it for you now.
So, this client wants to wipe out every trace of Brokotech from Rempart's facilities, right?
Uh-huh, that's right.
Which means they know about Aiden's contract, which means they're probably the same client who hired him, right?
Oh, so there's a brain behind the paintball mask. Interesting.
Is it Sky Larson? She runs Brokotech, so that much makes sense.
Look, the Fixers wouldn't be a very discreet criminal organization if we went around blabbing who hired us to do their illegal shit. I can't tell you.
So you do know?
Yeah, but same answer. It's called professionalism, Ratchet. All right, that's the first location there. I'll tag everything you need to take out. It does seem to have that effect on people.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I forgot this was on.
It's all good. Vent away. Marking the next thing. All right, that's the second location there. Tagging all the targets. Light them up.
With pleasure. So, if the client...